Hello friends, the title of the video is What is Blockchain Technology? Blockchain is a list of records called blocks. Each block is linked cryptographically and it consists of a timestamp and transaction details. Cryptography is a method of protecting information and communication through the use of codes so that only those for whom the information is intended can read and process it. The prefix crypto means hidden and graphy stands for writing. When transaction is initiated on the blockchain, millions of internet-linked computers distributed around the world verifies the transaction. The verified block is linked to the chain and stored on the net for anyone to see or audit. The data on the blockchain is identified as a public key, but not everyone knows who holds it, much like a small user ID. The blockchain is an immutable cryptographic chain. It cannot be corrupted. The blockchain cuts down the middleman in a transaction and makes it peer-to-peer. So, for a simple money transfer transaction, you don't need to send money via bank or payment gateway. You may simply pass crypto to the person on the receiving end. It is a much cheaper way of money transfer than traditional channels. To conclude, traditional banks help us to store money, facilitates payment and get a credit. The same crypto network is already doing this. Thank you for watching my video.